When updating Honeywell Home Zone valves, compatibility is key. Older valve bodies and newer powerheads don't always speak the same language. Adapter plates make sure your new powerhead connects and performs exactly as intended. To figure out if you need an adapter plate, just pop the top off the valve. If your valve only has two screws, one at each end, you can skip the adapter. But if you see four bolts, one in each corner, you'll need an adapter plate. Installing the adapter plate is straightforward. First, remove the old powerhead and any existing gaskets or fittings. Position the new adapter plate onto the valve body, aligning it correctly with the existing bolt holes. Secure it firmly using the provided screws or bolts. Once the plate is secure, mount your new powerhead on top and fasten it in place. You can get Honeywell Home adapter plates with fast nationwide shipping from Supplyhouse. Order yours today at supplyhouse.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more product tips, tutorials, and trade-related content.